Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to continue my journey and do walkthrough 2. So I got Froki this time, so I'm just gonna continue. Hello, see one of the kids, choose my professor. Hi. You go first and have someone help you prepare for your journey. Home? Okay, let's go home then. Mister, wait. Nice. So first battle, let's win with style. Okay, I think we can beat a Fennekin. Because we have the correct type coverage. Frubbles. I'm gonna use bubble. I think that's a very effective move. Alright, I mean, it is super effective. Let's use bubble again. Defense, huh? Anyway, then again, it's gonna be finished off now. Nice. Nice, level 6. Okay. You're amazing, Mimosa. Let me fix up your Pokemon. Okay. It's time to go back home. Alright. Back home. Oh wait, a rider. Rhyhorn. Let me try out that. Wait, how do you do this? What? Okay, let's leave it for some time. Yep, we got our own Pokemon. A letter for me? It says for some of my name's like, oh, I love it. Request. Oh, I see. Now, okay, get ready for your journey. Nice. I am Jim. We're not expected to have events. Suddenly, like a blah. You made friends. You got your Pokemon. Now get ready to lock on Kalos. Okay, we got a town map. Yep. Nice. Let's go. Oh, I think now we can ride the Rhyhorn. Okay, I think we can ride the Rhyhorn now. Yep, we can ride the Rhyhorn. All around. Let's go. Alright, let's go and continue our journey. Okay. Pokemon trainer, you said for a while, buddy. Pokemon, yep. Our Pokemon partner Froki will help us out. A Pidgey. Wait, we don't have a Pokeball yet. We can't catch the Pidgey yet. I think I'll take a different Pokemon. Okay. Okay. So she's gonna get a Pokemon. Bunnelby. Okay. She already has a Fletching. Nice. So she plays Stalker, Lucian Stalker. Nice, nice. So now she's gonna reach Pokeball. Obviously. She got 50 Pokeballs. That's a lot. Okay, she got a Pokemon. She got Bunnelby. Nice. Okay, we got Pokeballs. Nice. Okay, nice. Okay, time to get some Pokemon. Let me just find a good Pokemon. Okay, I don't want a Scatterbug. I definitely don't want a Scatterbug. Let's check if we can get a Pidgey. Not, I don't really want a Pidgey. I mean, maybe. Should I get a Pidgey? Okay, I'm waiting for. Alright, you want. Let's find another Pokemon. A battle. Okay. Zigzagoon. Okay, let's use Bubble.
That's what the movie.
Okay, I'm gonna use Bound. Okay, we're gonna use Bubble. Yep, we finished the battle. Nice. Let's keep on going in. Wait up, let's go together. What do we do? Okay, so we're gonna find. Oh, this is an item. A potion. Okay. Okay, now we're gonna find a good Pokemon to catch. A cat? Okay, that I don't want a cat to be exact. Let's find a different one. Okay. I don't want a Pansage either. Oh, I don't want a Panport either. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go all the way this side. Sandloon Forest is. It's a Sandloon Forest. Nice. Oh, what did she get? I have a puzzle. So I watch everything real close. Paralyze heal, nice. Maybe if I don't feel like flying. Maybe if I get a new Pokemon partner, and next, another partner I'll get. I don't want that. One good one. Find more of it. I'm gonna find a Fletchling. Okay, I'm actually gonna catch this Fletchling. So I'll just use one pound. Yeah, that just takes a little damage. Okay, bag, Pokeballs. I'll use my Pokeball. Okay, we got a Fletchling. Nice, tiny Robin Pokemon. Nah, no need. So guys, this is the end of the video. Stay tuned for the next walkthrough and see you guys in the next video. Make sure to subscribe and leave a like on this video. See you guys next time. Bye.